More than 800 years after his birth, Sundiata Keita, the first emperor of Mali, is someone who is still remembered in West Africa because he left behind a legacy not just of amazing material culture, but also of stories, amazing stories of the foundation of one of the great kingdoms of West Africa.